in the Chevelle SS before you reach for your calculator app. Yep, that's 7.4 litres. So what are you waiting for? Just pretend it's Friday and the bell's just rung.
I got that old hearse, boy. That goddamn Chevelle, that's the monster. That goddamn El Camino, that's what I'm getting. That old El Camino. Look at F-100, boy. The Chevelle 454 and that El Camino got the same thing, but I'm going with the El Camino. Because my stepdad used to have an El Camino. I used to ride in the thing when I was small. Oh, blue. This shit used to be blue. Shit, little man that bought that car brand new and shit, too. You going to drink?
This is your 1970 Chevrolet El Camino SS 454. Head back to the warm air of Monterey County, California for more racing at Mazda Raceway Laguna Seca.
Yo, you there? Oh, for real? He probably like you, he was trying to see if it worked. Take me a shower, man. I feel dirty. I've been having so much clothes on all night. I've just been sitting out sweating. Fucking balls sweating and shit. Fuck. Fucking drawers too hot.
We return to Dunsfold Aerodrome for another event on the renowned Top Gear test track.
Look y'all on the phone. Hey. Mommy. Quick there, mommy. What time is it? And we ran on chrome swinging. Ooh, when I come back tonight, when I come back in here tonight, nigga, I'm gonna be loose as a goose. Yeah. Nigga, go drink a little bit. I don't you know, drink a little bit. Like a pint, me and him gonna split it and we gonna smoke some buds. Smoke like two blunts and shit, man. Then I'ma come back up in this bitch lit. Trying to drive and shit. Be like, I'm driving. Oh, I miss everything. Hey, that's why on my stream, dude, I have to wear, you know, it's for a mature audience, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, because, you know, I'll be talking and stuff. I be wanting kids to be joining me. They join my channel and they go click it, that's on them. You know, really, I mean... It tells you it's for mature audience only. You hear something you don't want to hear, that's on you.
Today, to another event at the historic Indianapolis Motor Speedway, home to some of the world's biggest auto races for over 100 years.
When I go back to work, I'm going to get my Kinect. I'm going to be doing video on Kinect. Gotta find out where this man is in a different spot. Oh, we feel like the Sin City car. Yeah, at least the other one's doing it. stuck with.